Hi guys, this is a special video. Now, what is this, you may ask? Well, basically, about a month or so ago, could have been a little bit longer, I entered a contest on the Doc Terror website, ran, of course, by James, and he was holding an Italian horror week. I think it was a week. It was either horror week or horror month, where it was pretty much just about Italian cinema. And one of the topics, of course, is the Italian giallo, and one of my favourite genres. And throughout the month, he was holding different sorts of contests, and one of the contests was to win a homemade giallo playset. And basically what you had to do was come up with a title and a synopsis for a giallo film, or something to that extent. You could create artwork, whatever. So, I have a few projects that I'm working on, and I was looking through them, and one of them was a giallo, which I'd love to direct. And I thought, do you know what, I'll use this as my entry, and lo and behold, I won. And yeah, so this is my video. Now, I've took everything out of the box, but I've got to say, this is designed absolutely brilliantly, really nice and simple. Of course, you've got the Cat of Nine Tails logo there. I can't remember what this artwork is from, but of course it's in the Mandadori style. And then around the sides, you've got artwork as well. Strip nude for your killer. Torso. And yeah, really nice and simple. Considering it's pretty much a homemade thing, this is really, really nice. I absolutely enjoyed that, and as you can see, giallo, who will survive the game of make-believe death? So it's in the style of a board game, of course, but in this board game, one of you is the giallo killer, even though there is no board game, it's just basically a box of giallo related items. So I will quickly go through the stuff that I received. So first things first, we have the killer. And of course, the iconic killer costume, which usually consists of a black hat, black leather gloves, and a mustache. Yeah, there's some novelty items in this which make a really nice touch. But it doesn't end there, because there's some props, of course, in the films. The first one, of course, is the weapon. Every good giallo has a weapon. The killer walks around with a knife, with a razor blade, with a saw. There are some even more questionable weapons in more of the sleazier giallos. But one of the things that is a staple is a pointed weapon. And as you can see, it's a fake knife with some fake blood. It's not just about weapons, it's about the product placement. And if you're a fan of giallo cinema, you'll know that cigarettes like Marlboro are always advertised, so of course you get some fake cigarettes, which is awesome. And one of the best items in this box is, and if you know Italian cinema, you will seriously get a kick out of this, product placement is J&B whiskey. And yes, it's actually a small bottle of J&B whiskey. Now this pleases me to no end, because there's nowhere nearby that stocks this whiskey. I know you can pick it up in the UK, but the fact that this is thrown in and it's actually a bottle of whiskey, I've not opened it yet, I've not tried it. I look forward to giving it a go actually. But yeah, that's just awesome. And God knows how much that costs to get hold of, but I'm not going to complain. Now, to top it off, it's a giallo playset, it's a giallo box set. Of course, there are going to be some giallo films included. Now, there are three DVD titles included in this box, which is absolutely awesome again in itself. The box cost him a shit ton to send over, so he's invested a hell of a lot of time and a lot of effort and a lot of passion in this box, and it's just fantastic. So the films that he sent me, which were brand new and still shrink-wrapped, were Deep Red, one of the major staples in the giallo genre, A Blade in the Dark, put out by Blue Underground, directed by Lamberto Bava, more of a later giallo, 1983. Never seen this film, so I'm looking forward to checking that out. And of course, there's a rarer release in there of The Perfume of the Lady in Black, starring Mimsy Farmer. Never seen this, but it's always nice to have not only a giallo film to add to the collection, but also another rarer release. So I would have been happy if I'd have just received those three DVDs. The final thing that's included, of course the films are important, but another staple of a good giallo is a standout score. And he's included a special bonus compilation from giallo soundtracks, so really excited to hear that. So all in all, I'm extremely happy with this. Yeah, there's some campy little niche items in there, but it's just a great little ode to the giallo. A great idea. I'm so thankful to James for holding this contest. If you've not checked out the Doctera website, I'll put the link down below. Please go over and check it out. Some great stuff there. Not just necessarily Italian films, but check out the Italian seasons that he does. And yeah, absolutely fantastic. James, if you're watching it, seriously, I absolutely adore it. The time and effort you've put into this is fantastic. And yeah, guys, I hope you've enjoyed it. Let me know what your favourite giallo film is. Let me know your any thoughts that you've got. And yeah, until the next time, I'll see you all later.